my disposal. Surrender to me now, or be destroyed.
Ah! Man down! Man down! Send out the Gorok.
But, my lord, the arena's restraints, they haven't been properly tested.
Open the Gorok gate. Now!
You can sit this one out, General.
By the Force, I knew you were alive.
Well, we'll see how long I stay that way.
Still use the same comm channel.
I hear you.
Good timing. I don't know how much more I could take.
No time, General. What the hell is this thing?
I have no idea, but it's big.
That's perceptive for a blind man. Now, how do I kill it?
I'm not sure you can.
One hand free!
can keep it up.
You need to take it out of commission.
Ha ha ha! How?
It's a hanging city. Listen, see what you can do about those supports.
Wait. That'll bring the whole structure down.
Got a better idea?
Not so much, no.
Take her down!
Damn it! can't get free!
Can reach us in time!
The rebel fleet is scattered across the Outer Rim. I lost contact with your ship after I was captured. Your alliance is on the run, and I lost an entire squad here. But now that you're back, we can take the fight to the Empire. A major strike is what we really need in order to rally the troops.
I'm not him.
I may be blind, but I'm still connected to the Force.
I'm not Starkiller. I'm a clone. I was grown in a vat to take his place.
Whoa, is that what Vader told you?
Yes.
I don't believe it. No one can clone Jedi. It's never been done. And I can sense how powerful you are. We can put that power to use.
You have no idea who I am or what I went through on Kamino.
Kamino? Yeah. If you could provide the Alliance with information on the cloning facilities there, we could launch a full-scale...
No! I just want... Look, I need a place to think this through. To meditate.
To hide?
Until I find her.
We're at war, and you want a quiet place to think? The Alliance will be destroyed while you're wandering the forests of Kashyyyk or exploring the caves of Dagobah. You'll let the galaxy die to go... find yourself?
What are you talking about?
Oh. I don't know. Nothing. Go wherever you want. You can take the ship. It's always been yours anyway. Just drop me at the nearest spaceport before you get lost in the stars. Boy.
Find the woman and bring her to me. He will follow.
I'll need a squadron of stormtroopers. They won't be coming back.
The Empire will provide whatever you require.
They'll do.
Thank you.
You guard this place?
No. Only a watcher am I now.
Then you'll let me pass.
Brought you here, the galaxy has. Your path, clearly, this is.
You know what I'm looking for.
Something lost. A part of yourself, perhaps. That which you seek, inside, you will find.
This is Captain Eclipse. I'm ordering defensive protocols. Prime your shields and check. Send a security detail.
What you have seen, follow it. You must.
To the ends of the galaxy if I have to.
This is General Rom Koda requesting permission to board the Salvation. Authorization Talus Haroon 10, 11, 38.
Code checks out. Good to have you back, General. You're cleared for docking.
There's no sign of attack.
Stay on guard. A powerful glimpse of the future like you experienced is rarely wrong. And if it comes to pass, you'll be glad you picked me up on Malastare. Alliance leadership can't agree on our next move. We don't have the firepower to take out a meaningful Imperial target, but nobody wants to risk lives making small hit-and-run attacks either. Juno keeps pushing them to do something, anything, even if it's only a symbolic victory.
Have you told her that I'm with you?
No. Better that she sees you first, knows that you're really back.
You still don't believe that I'm a clone?
I don't know. but I'm beginning to think it doesn't matter. An encrypted code cylinder?
Nav coordinates and schematics for the secret cloning facilities on Kamino. It's everything the Alliance needs to launch a successful assault.
We can't pull off an attack like this without your help.
We have to reach the brig!
We lost power to several areas of the ship!
I knew this was gonna happen! We should have warned her!
We can still save her. Let's go!